Which surah do you recommend for ruqyah other than Ayatul Kursi? Any part of the Quran. You know, if you recite the last ayahs of Surah Al-Baqarah or Ayatul Kursi or Surah Al-Fatiha or Surah Alam Nashrah Laka Sadra, any part of the Quran, not only the last three chapters of the Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Al-Isra, وَنُنَزِّلُ مِنَ الْقُرْآنِ مَا هُوَ شِفَاءٌ وَرَحْمَةٌ لِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ. The entire Quran is shifa, is cure. The entire Quran is perfect to be used as means of ruqya. How to recite the Quran in a vessel? Read whatever you read while near the water container. Then when you finish, like if you recite Ayat al-Kursi, Surah al-Fatiha, the last three chapters, Al-Mu'awwidhat, then you blow twice. Okay, so recite and you do so. And this water, you can make wudu with it, you can wash your entire body with it, inshallah Azza wa Jal.